across the markets today, though, which were pretty good off the back of a tech-inspired bounce in America overnight. The ASX 200 started with a sharp rise, then drifted off during the day and picked up with expectations of a stronger Wall Street overnight. You can see the ASX 200 was up by 16 points, about 0.25% at the end. For the week also, you can see the market is just down by around 0.3%, down by 21 points. It does remain around 4% higher to year-to-date. Of the top 200 companies, look, Megaport, it was the standout. It was up by more than 41% as a short squeeze happened after the company's quarterly report was much better than expected. It said revenue gained 38%. The company also had swung to a pre-tax profit. Also up here, you can see Pilbara Minerals, again up by 7%. It's one of those companies that does swing around as short as the sellers get a hold of it. And third quarter results actually worse than expected there. The other one we'll put in here is Resolute Mining, the African gold miner and explorer, up by 4.3%. Falling fastest, the sports betting company PointsBet, which has been amongst the highest or lowest list a bit this week. Its quarterly report showed a poor win rate in Australia. It finished down by 6%. Others heading down quickly. Perenti Global down 4%. The fuel marketer and distributor Ampol down 3.5%.